悪いガキめ。
逃げてるか。
shithead in this city. Preem. Thanks, V. Closing the gig.
Thank you. me.
You know what? You're fucked!
Oh, well, well, Marlin. Where are you off to?
Got a friend in need. Wants to snatch back an eye he lost playing cards. An implant, I mean. Should be some easy breezy eds. You in? Catch the deets attached.
Mike. Yeah?
Yeah?
What do you got?
Well, mommy didn't teach you to read. It's all on me.
Nice talking to you. Chris?
Thank you.
Hey!
Jackie gave you these cards, right? Remember when he asked me to help him pick the right deck?
Mm-hmm. He picked just the thing for me, too. I feel a real connection to this deck. We could lay out a spread for you now, if you like.
Yeah. Why the hell not?
Focus on the recent... the Fool. That would be you.
Great. Thanks.
The Fool symbolizes the beginning of a journey. You brim with enthusiasm, yet remain unaware of both your capabilities and the threats you face. The Wheel of Fortune. The danger is greater than you think. It will come suddenly, without warning. Conflict is unavoidable. A reversed chariot reveals that such danger is tied to your love of risk. Do not aim too high, V. The Magician. Interesting. You may meet someone fascinating. Someone charismatic. Maybe even someone you'll grow to love? It's hard to say.
Wanna read my...
Sure thing. The Fool. That would be you.
Great. Thanks.
The Fool symbolizes the beginning of a journey. You brim with enthusiasm, yet remain unaware of both your capabilities and the threats you face. The Wheel of Fortune. The danger is greater than you think. It will come suddenly, without warning. Conflict is unavoidable. A reversed chariot reveals that such danger is tied to your love of risk. Do not aim too high, V. The Magician. Interesting. You may meet someone fascinating. Someone charismatic. Maybe even someone you'll grow to love? It's hard to say.
How's biz, Misty?
You're the first person to walk in here for 2 days. And 2 days ago, it was a pizza guy. Got lost. People in this town, they've lost their spiritual connection. But well, you know, I'm here to serve them, not the other way around.
Finally scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to them, just in case. You need them more than me.
Not taking them all the way to my grave, Vic. Here. And thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an any.
That's what friends are for.
Was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got any new toys?
Have a look.